was, yeah, this is the Minecraft world that we usually, that I usually play on. This, no. I don't even know, I don't have a planned intro, so, just guess. Chop a creeper's face off! And then it's gonna explode, and I'm gonna be happy. Alright, anyway, hello, and welcome back to the series that you guys have done, that you guys have kept me doing, because this is my favorite world, and it's all survival. Legit. We're going to go back to the house. Back to the house. Then I'm gonna get a, because there's a creepy creeper on its way to kill me. So let's go to bed. Let's go to bed. Okay. Now that we are here, I don't have a journey out here. Let's see. We are gonna go mining, so. No, oopsies. No, you know the wood we can get. Let's get some pickaxes. Crying out loud, how come we just get 90 bajillion pickaxes? Let's shoot. Right, we're not gonna have any torches. Well, just go find somewhere that we can dig into and hopefully get some good ore materials, stuff like that. Oh, no, I want my axe, I just don't want it right now. There we go, you're dead. There we go. And you are dead. Oopsies. Okay, you're dead. Is there any open area that we can stick our pickaxe into? Puppy. Where'd you go? Puppy. Please be mine. I'm sorry, dude, but that was the wrong choice. I'm a great puppy dog. Let's just go find a spot. If I ever pause, it's because I kind of got a headache and a little bit of a stomach ache. So, yeah. Let's get back to our house, and I guess we can just mine from there. So, yeah. It's a house. Okay, so. Oh, and now the puppies come. Now that we're at our house, let's just start digging this. There we go. Let's keep mining. There we go. Is there anything down here? Not even coal? I mean, come on. We've got to get something. Because I don't have any torches. The iron. Just mark a spot to come and climb up. What do you got? 6 pieces of iron. keep going. I don't know if there's anything that we can find in here. Oh, I mean, we got some iron, which is good, I guess. So, let's just hop up on out, and then we will get some wood and get snowballed. So I can snowball people in the face. Snowball. Who wants to get snowballed? Let's go to the... let's see how good we are with snowballer skills. Snowballer. Snowballer. Snowballer! I missed. Because I missed you get this. You deserve that. Bones! Bones. How many? 2. Come on. Come on, let's go find a puppy. That's what bones are made for. I want to get a pup. I'm just going to look around these caves. Because, hey, if they've got coal in them, that's going to be good. Coal. Up. Here. I should get a cross. It's right there. And it's nothing else. So let's just go get that coal, which is kind of what I've been needing. Coal. And just more coal. We're gonna grab some of this coal, and then we're gonna get some trees, try to find a puppy, and then come home. And by that time, we're probably gonna be done with the video, maybe? Then, yeah. So, yeah. Let's go grab some trees. What I mean by grab is, I mean by cut down. Axe out again. Let's get the bones with this pick. Take this tree. Thank you. I don't wanna use jungle trees if they're oak. Puppy. We can't, I guess that'll just end up the video. Delay that. We just found a cave. Some coal and then be on our way back to the house, and probably by then that might be where we have to end the episode. But I don't know. I'll think. Let's keep mining. Alright, now let's get out of the cave. Where is that entry? just don't need. There we go. Puppy. And then that'll be the end of the video. Of the night time. Please tell me that. I don't even have sticks right now. Let's go and see it. 1, 2. There we go. Let's see. Let's get this sword. Okay, actually guys, that will have to be delayed until the next episode because our time has exceeded, and yeah, I'll see y'all later. Goodbye.